We are beginning tonight with the investigation into the abduction of one-month-old Mariana Corona. She was reunited with her family in Morgan Hill last night after the car she was in was stolen from a church parking lot. We have live team coverage tonight. We are starting with Action News reporter Felix Cortez, who is in Morgan Hill tonight with tonight's top story.
Well, Aaron, the baby is doing okay, but the actions of her mother are drawing strong criticism today. Meanwhile, the manhunt continues for the person or persons who stole that car and set off a statewide Amber Alert.
Police say the clues are in the car as to who stole this vehicle Tuesday afternoon from a Morgan Hill church with a one-month-old baby inside. The FBI has been called in to provide their forensic expertise.
They have state-of-the-art equipment that allows us to go through the vehicle, look for any kind of physical evidence, DNA evidence, fibers, that sort of thing.
A multi-agency manhunt is now underway for the person or persons who dumped the car near Toro Park with the baby unharmed. The CHP, the FBI, and Salinas Police all assisting Morgan Hill PD. Investigators want to hear from anybody who may have seen anything suspicious or know the whereabouts of those responsible.
We believe that someone in the public knows something about this. Someone potentially aided the individual or individuals in their escape, which is what usually happens. So if anyone has information, we would ask them to call us.
Maribel Corona and her daughter, Mariana, are doing just fine after being reunited Tuesday night. But on Wednesday, the parents were back at police headquarters for more questioning. Police say mom left her newborn for 5 minutes alone and out of sight while she went inside the church. Police say they'll leave it up to prosecutors to determine whether Maribel Corona should be charged with child neglect. People we spoke with said the mother's actions should come with consequences.
I actually think there should be some charges. I mean, I would never leave my child alone for, you never know who could walk by or, anything can happen.
I think it's important that a message be sent that leaving your children in a car is not safe, it's not okay, and it's not something you want to have happen.
And today we learned that Child Protective Services is also involved in now conducting their own investigation into this incident. Meanwhile, police say they'll forward their findings to prosecutors as early as next week with regards to whether or not any charges are filed against the mother. Aaron, Dan.
All right, Felix, thank you. Morgan Hill police are also reminding people that anyone with information on this case can choose to give it and remain anonymous.